So I've had the opportunity to research here at Dominican for the last 4 years, and it's been a wonderful experience. When you go to grad school, if you're going to med school, research is something that's highly valued, and it helps to come in the door with that experience already having gotten it at an undergraduate university.
I feel like the best thing about being able to do research at Dominican was that by the time I started doing my research my junior year, I had already felt like I had a relationship with some of my professors, which made it easier to go and ask them to help me with the research and get everything started.
When I came into Dominican, I thought the only thing I could do with math was teach. And so while I love to teach and I love being in the classroom, I also really enjoy the research aspect of it. And so when I found out about the opportunity for undergraduate research at Dominican, I sort of jumped on it and got really excited about having my own project and something that I can come away with and say, look what I did.
I think it's also helpful with if you want to go to graduate school. Kind of dip your toes in the water a little bit, know what it's like, and then when you go on later on, you have the experience and you can do it on your own the next time.
With Dominican University, I've had the opportunity to present across the United States. I've been to Colorado, the American Society of Microbiology. I've been to Connecticut for another conference. So you can really travel, you can really connect with your peers. And in addition to that, you'll be preparing for the next step of your scientific career.
All of this culminates in what is probably my single favorite day of the year every year at Dominican, and it's the IRSI Expo Day. IRSI means Undergraduate Research, Scholarship, and Creative Investigations. And this is basically a day in which students are presenting these best pieces of work they've ever done as a student at Dominican. Papers, panels, workshops.
And so IRSI is the time where everyone comes out and you find out what they've been working on.
And it's a lengthy process. It took 2 years. So I'm really excited to be able to present my research at the IRSI Expo.
Because it gives you that extra little graduation with honors or degree with distinction project that when you're applying for jobs or when you're applying for graduate schools, they look at and they say, oh, this student went above and beyond in their undergraduate career to make sure that they took full advantage of the things that were available at their institution.
I actually ended up getting into a really competitive graduate school, and this was because that degree allowed me to be one of the top candidates for a PhD program because of it.